forces of healing, reconciliation, and shared interest that have inspired the construction of Europe are today increasingly transforming the economic and political landscape of the island of Ireland.